date. I really love movies, so going to a movie would be fun. Anything involves food.
A romantic candlelight dinner of Chipotle on the moon.
In a rowboat. In like at Lake Matoka, where the sun goes down when we're in the rowboat and we can't find our way back home, and this person has to swim to shore.
Probably like just making dinner together.
Sitting on a beach with a bowl of Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
My perfect date would be getting married, moving to New Zealand, and having a couple kids.
I think my sass would have to be my strongest feature. People rave about it.
My height, I'm very imposing.
My timidness, and that I don't know how to talk to people, where I just kind of just stare off into space.
My calves and heels, they look great.
I have very well-defined calf muscles. I don't know if you can see it from there, but I'm chiseled by Michelangelo, some would say.
I'd say strongest feature, my jawline, perhaps.
My name is Raven, and I can be a little bit lazy.
So bid on me, because I'm amazing.
I promise not to stalk you, so call me maybe.
I mean, why wouldn't he bid on me?
Because baby, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream.
Because I have a winning smile and a stellar filter game.
I'm a good person.
Bid on me to not bring dishonor on my family.
Come to her campus date auction March. Damn.
Come to her campus date auction from 7.
Come to the her campus date auction on March 21st, which is a Saturday.
March 21st.
Saturday, March 21st.
Come to the Her Campus State Auction, March 21st in Lodge 1.
The Her Campus State Auction, Saturday from 7 to 9.
Lodge 1, 7 to 9, date auction. Be there. Come, bid on me or some other fabulous people, but come.
I'll be there. Y'all be there spending money on me. It's gonna be great.
Just the way you look tonight.